We are different here in the Pacific Northwest than, for example, Corning on the East Coast, because our glass movement is really founded on learning to blow glass and not factory glass blowing studios. So having Pilchuck Glass Blow here, having Dale's influence, has allowed the community to grow based on learning and collaborating rather than commercial glass blowing.